Happy holidays. The holidays are always filled with sugar, spice, and everything nice. And my roasted butternut squash and apple spice dish is sure to be a treat. Stay tuned and watch me make it. At the holidays, I love to cook, but I also like to spend a lot of time with family and friends, and not always in the kitchen. My roasted butternut squash and apple spice dish is fantastic, paired with meat, fish, turkey, and also, if you're vegan or vegetarian, you can eat it by itself. The first thing I do is spray a little olive oil onto a cookie sheet, and I'll just spread the olive oil around with a napkin. Then I'll put my butternut squash spirals onto the cookie sheet. And I like to use spirals because they roast nicely, but you can also dice up some butternut squash in a different way. You can cube it, or you can even spiral it. I'll add a little bit of pumpkin pie spice over the top. The next thing I'll do is add some apples. And these are sweet apples that I just chopped up and put a little bit of lemon juice on top, a little bit of garlic salt, a little bit of garlic powder, some cinnamon. I'm going to roast this in the oven at 425, probably 30 minutes or so, until the butternut squash is tender. In a skillet on the stovetop, I'll spray some olive oil spray. I'll add in my onions and garlic, and I'll just saute this up until the onions are soft and translucent. And I'll add in my mushrooms and spinach. I'll also add in my almonds, little bit of garlic powder, little more garlic salt. To plate, I put my onion, garlic, spinach, and mushroom mixture in a bowl. I'm going to add my butternut squash and apple mixture. I'm going to squeeze a little bit of fresh lemon juice on the top. Add in my cranberries. Really, this makes such a festive dish. You could serve it like this, but if you want to be in ecstasy, and I'm all for ecstasy, I add in some shaved gorgonzola. And now for the taste test. Simply delicious.